15, just over 200 yards tonight. And he was muscled down that time. That was Lyndon Baines Johnson. You heard me right. Parents named him after the former president.
Talked about the strength of Cincinnati's D being interior defensive line right here. Cincinnati wanted to get pressure on Paxton Lynch. Felt like no other defense had ever really put him under duress. They wanted to see how he was going to handle it on the inside with good depth. Cincinnati's a pretty dominant on the D line.
So LBJ2 puts him in a hole of 3rd and 19. And they go with the handoff as Kraft barely gets back to the line of scrimmage. Tagamoa with the tackle of Sam Kraft.
It's been a different half. We had offensive fireworks in the first half. Defensively now in the second half, they're starting to wait.